wonder if we're together, we're way past that. And I've already asked her. So in January, we're getting married. She's talking to me with her voice down so low I barely hear her. But I know what she's saying, I understand, because my heart and hers are the same. And in January, we're getting married. And I was sick with heartache, and she was sick like Audrey Hepburn. When I met her, but we would both surrender. True love is not the kind of thing you should turn down. Don't ever turn it down. Does it matter what circumstances we were born in? She knows which birds are singing and the names of the trees where they're performing in the morning. And in January,